Despite all the warnings that I would fail, I have vanquished the Empress and prevented the creation of the Sands of Time. I have defeated the Dahaka and fate itself. It's time to find a way off this rock. No, no, no! I saw the Empress die. She never created the Sands. There should be no Dahaka. And yet it still pursues me. What has gone wrong? The architect of my own destruction. So this is it. What is written in the timeline cannot be changed. In my quest to destroy the Sands of Time, I have been the one to create them. Let all who read this know the courage and valor of those who fought and fell for the Maharaja. We sought the power of the Sands of Time. Most found only death, myself among them. But the Mask of the Wraith gave me a second chance to travel back through time and change my fate. This mural shows the impossible. The Mask of the Wraith gave me a second chance. There may still be hope. You had your chance to take me. You won't get another. Thank you.
Attack him now! You will show me the proper respect!
A sword. Now how do I reach it?
Stop before he gets any further!
This should make things easier.
Do not allow. I think I will need help.
This. should never have come to our island!
Thank you.
him at the same time!
Kylina's library. What knowledge must be contained within? I suspect there is much she could have taught me. Had things gone another way.
Do not disappoint me!
Oh.
him at the same time!
You will pay for this transgression.
I'm not here to hurt you.
Transgression. Diversions are costing me time. Best I hurry to the throne room and the mask. sands of time. After all I've done to be rid of them, still they haunt me. Even if I am to find the mask of the Wraith, fate will find a way to reclaim me. I will only be given a second chance to fail. I'm overlooking something. I must think this through. This wall, it looks similar to the ones I saw on my way back from the prison. It worked earlier. Present. The sands would be created, but the Maharaja would fail to find them. They'd never be brought to his palace, and I would never release them. The Dahaka will have no business with me. My goal is clear, then. Use the mask to force Kailina into the present where I can kill her. It's simple. Or sounds simple.
Thank you.
wasn't trying to kill me, but warn me. Warn me of Kylina's betrayal, of my own role in creating the sands. And in the end, it died. I died. The mask is part of me now, and if the Maharaja's tale is true, it will remain this way until my other self perishes. Only then can I remove the mask. Up until now, I have allowed the Dahaka to control me, to fill me with fear. Fear for my capture. My destruction.
Do as you are told and kill him! Thank you. stop him before he gets any further!
Intruder! Give you the satisfaction of seeing me.
Ah!
You call yourself a master swordsman? Strong a fighter.
He reached the island.
Worse. He followed me through a portal. He's here, now, in our
time. Dare you stand before me and admit failure? You should have died to protect me.
I'll not give my life for this foolishness. If you want to try to change the timeline, you can do it yourself. After everything I've done, how dare you?
I already know how this ends.
Yup!
will not fail the Emperor.
If I cannot reach the platform, perhaps I can bring the platform to me.
You call yourself a master swordsman?
Finish him! Finish him at once! With all your might, you cannot win, my prince.
Thank you.
Finish him at once!
You have two tools! Run!
Just try and catch me.
See through this. Best I watch my back. Who knows what's lurking?
You call yourself a master swordsman?
I can't see a damn thing. I better watch my step down here.
You have no place.
Careful. door. The switch that opens it has to be around here somewhere. If only I could see through this fog.
Thank you.
What do you want from me?
My other self still works to activate the towers. There's ample time to return to the throne room and then await the opening of the door.
The towers.
He has activated them. Am I too late? I have come too far to fail.
Tell me I'm not too late. All is happening as before. No, I must not let him pass. I'm sorry. The mask, it's loose.
Earned yourself many enemies this day. This offense will not be forgiven.
The Empress will be pleased with my success.
Don't you?
A master swordsman. I will not fail the Empress.
Meet my brothers.
Time is running low. You ready? I've been thinking, Kailina. There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
This should make things easier.
It doesn't have to end this way. Come with me, into the present.
So you can kill me in your own time instead of mine? I'm sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
Kailina! Empress! Listen!
No! You listen! The timeline has said you will kill me, but I will change the timeline!
I know what you've seen, what you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kailina.
Then I choose to live, and for you to die.
Stand down! I do not want to kill you!
Even if you don't want to kill me, you will. The timeline demands it.
No, Kailina. You can change your fate. I have done so. A terrible beast was destined to take my life, but I have freed myself from...
What is that
thing?
No!
How is this possible? I've stopped Kailina from dying in the past. There are no sands in the hourglass.
It is Kailina who does not belong in this timeline. The beast is after her now. In bringing her here, I have sentenced her to death.
This is all your fault!
Could this be? This sword, it seems to protect me from the Dahaka. Perhaps the beast is not so invincible after all.
Ah! 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 Ah!
Together, we built this vessel. Together, we left the island. And together, we returned to Babylon.
That is yours is rightfully mine.